Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Now today in this video I will show you how to fix your YouTube videos are loading slow on your Windows PC. So for this guys I will show you best methods. First you clear cache and data from browser. So now first here you hold the control shift and press the delete. Now in this format go to the guys basic option. Now in here first time range, select the time range. You can select R, all, or you can select the different option like last hour, 24, 7 days and 4 weeks. Select the all times. Next, check the contents, browsing history, cookies and other site data, cache images and files. You check these options. Now click on clear data. Wait guys for clear the all basic data. And after this clear, once again you need to open this format. Again press the control shift and delete. Now this time you go to the advanced option, same here, select the all time and check your contents, history, browsing history, download history, cookies and other site data, cache images and files, and more options here, password and other signing data, auto form data, site settings, hosted app data. If you want to clear this password options, cache and cookies, you check this option and uncheck this. Now click on clear data. And the next guys, you open a new tab and open your YouTube. Now go to the top left side. See here three horizontal lines. Click here. Now select the history option. You go to there. After you will see this type of format. Keep track of what you watch. First you select here watch history. Now click on clear all watch history. Select clear watch history. Select this option. Next guys, select the search history and select clear all search history. Select the search, clear search history. Now reload this page. And now guys, you open the command prompt. And now guys, you open the command prompt. Go to start, type here command prompt. Right click here on the command prompt desktop app. Now select here run as administrator. Type here guys a command, ipconfig space /dns. Now hit enter on your keyboard. Close the command prompt and close your browser. Now restart your computer. Hopefully guys after this your YouTube video buffering issue will be fixed. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.